Okay, folks, I'm going to show you one of my favorite new things that I've found, and it's these paper mâché hexagons. And hexagons, I love them because you can decorate with one or you can add different groupings. And they're got a good size to them. They're 10 by 11, so 10-ish in height, 11-ish in width. And then you can just do anything with them. This was one I did with some moss, and so I got the hot glue gun out and did that. And then here's one where I spray painted it all gold, and you can do that. So there's just so many options. When they come, they do not have a hole, so you need to drill a hole, and that's what I'm gonna do right now. You have two options. You can hit the lip, and you won't see anything in the back if you wanna do it that way and just have the nail go through it, or you can come down a little bit. I'm gonna come down a little bit because this one would be used in a cubicle and I want to then have a hex nut to secure it. But anyway, lots of different options. So I think this is a great project for DIY office decor. I think you could do it with your coworkers and do a whole BAM wall with a bunch of them and just have fun with it.